Guys, welcome back. Well, today we are going to talk about the wiper blades for this 2016 Volkswagen e-Golf. And if you are looking for a wiper blade replacement size for this 2016 Volkswagen e-Golf, then I have already looked it up. So please make sure to check out the video description below, as I will leave the information there as well. Now, the wiper blade replacement size for this 2016 Volkswagen e-Golf is the one that you see right here. So you've got a 26 inches for the driver's side and an 18 inches for the passenger side. Now, it is important to know that these vehicles have different blade sizes. Also, there are many reasons as to you may want to change your wiper blades, and they could be getting old, or you could end up in a situation where you may be caught up in a storm. And the last thing that you want is not being able to wipe up your window. Of course, it is a good practice as well to change them every 6 months to every year, but that depends on how often you use your vehicle. So if you do know a cheaper way to get these blades in sizes, just let the rest of us know and leave a comment on the comment section below. Alright, so then thank you guys for watching, and be sure to subscribe on this channel.